Best of times. Now I can't help but imagine.